Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
I would, but I think explaining it might give us both an aneurysm.